No niin, tervetuloa The Walking Deadin pariin. Viimeksi päästiin toi episode 2 läpi. Ja kävi silleen, että Mark sai nuolen niskaansa. Me lähdettiin sen toisen St. John-veljen kanssa kostoretkelle, tai ainakin yritettiin, ja lopulta kävikin sille, että nämä veljekset paljastui kannibaaleiksi ja sitten päätti pistää koko porukalta vintin pimeäksi ja me herättiin sieltä lihakylmiöstä vai mistä olikaan. Ja he kuoli kaikki ja sitten jäätiin siihen, että löydettiin sellainen hylätty auto täynnä tarvikkeita ja seuraavaksi on episode 3, Long Road Ahead. Joo.
Previously on The Walking Dead. Get the gates open! We've got wounded!
I want to know why you thought bringing more mouths to feed was a good idea.
You've been good to me and my family. You saved Duck from those monsters. And you stood up to Larry at the drugstore. I won't forget that.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
Those look like the people who raided my
family. Calm down, you're paranoid.
Fuck you!
Did you tell anyone out there who you were, or that you were tied to this place?
That's right. I know who you are, and I know you're a jerk.
He's not dead!
Miksi Larrylla ei ole kulmakarvoja?
Sounds like a car.
It's a shitload of food and supplies back here.
We have to take this, Clementine. We need it to survive.
Don't worry, little girl. Bandits got their eye on that dairy. As long as they keep getting food from them, you'll be safe.
This game series adapts to the choices you make. The story is tailored by how you play. Ei varma oo. Ihan ensi alkuun voitais nostaa noita ääniä korkeammalle, koska mä huomasin, että näiden pelihahmojen ääni jostain syystä niin on aika hiljaisella. Katsotaan, jos se nyt paranisi.
This is our lucky day.
This might go smoothly.
Yeah, this might actually go smoothly.
We deserve it after last time.
Se on ihan totta.
Lee, where do you come down on staying or going?
You mean packing up the motel and getting in the RV?
Kyllä, ehdottomasti kyllä. Ehdoton, joo. We should go.
We should go. Motel's run its course. It's not safe.
You're damn right it has. We pile into the RV and don't pull over till we see water. And if Lily's dead set on staying, then, well, that's the way it goes.
Tänne on näkö joku helikopteri crashannut.
Okay, just like last time. Over the rig into the pharmacy and scrape together whatever supplies are left.
We didn't leave much in there.
If we're out of options, something's better than nothing.
Hyvä toi reppu.
Shit.
You okay?
The ladder's come loose. I'm not sure how many more trips she's got in her.
I'm not sure how many more trips we've got in us.
No kidding.
No kidding. Look at sign. Aika ikävä juttu kyllä. Look at helicopter.
So much for the military. Locked by all the fallen concrete.
Se siitä.
Looks like she's had it.
What now?
I'll find another way up.
Better get a move on.
Tossa olisi toi jeeppi, jos siinä olisi tällainen vetojuttu. Mitäs täällä muuten on? Okei. Tonne ei pääse. Look at grocery cart. Joo. Mä en tiedä miksi tässä on näin paljon tällaisia, kun vaan sanoo tota ihan samaa. Joo, ihan turha. Winch.
Not doing so good, huh?
It's not good. I'm worried.
No, it's not. I hope she doesn't snap. I might have saved our lives in that meat locker, you know?
No. Ehkä. Sitten vaan painetaan. Nappia. Tossa.
The girl still upset with you for agreeing to take that stuff from the station wagon?
No, luulisi ymmärtävän.
I think she understands.
No.
So, not like we had much choice.
Right.
Niin toi ei ole vieläkään syönyt mitään sit toi Lee.
Duck was asking about that guy at Herschel's farm last night.
Really? I wasn't sure it fazed him.
Of course it did.
He'll get over it. Herschel's son is one of how many now? We've all seen a lot worse.
He's a tough kid, you know. Like I said, not much fazes him, but it's starting to add up. Farm, the dairy. I need to get to the coast. Get him out of all this madness.
No.
You're sure you're up for this?
Lee, I'm fine. I've got this. Give me your hand.
Okay, if you say so. Ai ai, kylkilu ei ole varmaan toipunut vielä.
Nice one. Next time I'm bringing Ben. Help me get out.
Häh? Ai ai.
Somebody help me! Oh god! Oh god!
What the hell is that? A walker?
Walkers don't scream, do they?
Jesus, I don't think so.
It doesn't matter. We gotta keep moving. Let's just leave her.
Let's think about this.
Ei kun mennään vaan.
Fuck, we gotta shoot her. Put her out of this misery.
We don't know we're here.
What do you mean?
I mean, we leave her alive and she draws them all to her, buying us time.
Can't.
Think about it. We're always worrying about the ones we can't see. She stays alive and brings them all out of their holes.
Joo, ei, ei. Kyllä se parempi miettii sitä oman ryhmän selviytymistä. Vieläkin kuuluu se huuto sieltä.
We should be good to clear this place out, but we ain't got all day. Get everything you can out of these racks. Don't forget underneath the counter this time. I'll clear down here and then we gotta go.
Äkkiä, äkkiä, äkkiä. Kaikki vaan talteen.
I think that's everything.
Okay.
That girl didn't die for nothing then. Up and over. We're still clear. Let's hustle.
Let's hustle. Alive inside. Auta nyt. Yes. Jep, nyt ulos täältä. Ei vieläkään.
Let's go, pal.
Missä se reppu oli? Mä en nähnyt sitä yhtään. Vihdoin rauha. Pen. ilme. Pettymys on suuri. Onkohan se oikeasti virtaa noissa paristossa tossa?
Ben found some stickers in a drawer, and I put them on my walkie.
Hey, sweet pea. That's neat. I'll find you in a minute.
Looks like we got the kid on watch again.
What'd you get?
Might as well leave a sign out that says the men are gone. Come and rape our women and children.
So, what did you get?
A lot of stuff.
We're fine, by the way.
Nice work. This'll keep us going. If we carry on like this, we'll get through the winter here.
The winter? We'll freeze our asses off here.
He's piling into an RV with you two. After what you did to my dad is so appealing.
Why wouldn't it be? You know I'll do what it takes to keep everyone safe.
We're already safe.
Take a look at the wall, Lily. That's not graffiti. Those are bullet holes. And we got enough arrow shafts sticking out of it to dry our laundry.
Niinpä.
And that's all beside the fact that Macon is busting at the seams with walkers.
We have to go eventually, Lily.
We don't have to do anything.
You didn't Kyllä go täytyy. Your dad's health, but he's gone now.
Easy, Kenny.
So, you two are having a disagreement?
Näinkin voisi sanoa.
Don't boss people around.
I'm sorry. Somebody needs to make executive decisions for the group, though. I don't think you're capable anymore.
And don't start with me, either. And
we're all living we're strongest together. And lack of
food. We're strongest together. It can't be you versus us, Libby. We're sorry for what happened to your dad, but we're in this together now.
What about the food situation? What about protection? What about when this place falls? Somebody's got to be thinking about this shit.
How has this not been working? We have everything we need.
Because of me, Lily.
That's BS, Kenny. And you know
What about medicine?
What about medicine?
We deal with shit as it comes, just like we always do.
And when 15 bandits hop over that wall in the middle of the night? What then? You just gonna deal with that?
Everything that happens to us is another excuse for you to pull this crap about leaving.
Se on aika paljon pyydetty.
Do you know how we got these supplies? We got lucky and let a girl get eaten out there.
What?
Se on totta.
Came screaming out of an alley. She had dead hanging all over her. She gave us enough time to get everything we could out of the drugstore.
Niin.
You just let her suffer like what? Like bait? God, what is happening?
You weren't out there.
There was no saving her?
Don't take that tone with him. It's the first smart thing he's done in a while.
Glad to know you think being a killer is smart.
Hey, if you don't agree with it, then we'll take everything we got in these bags and put it in a pile marked No Hypocrites. And you can use everything else. I don't like living like this. Christ, folks. It's not getting any easier.
We got what we needed. It was just something that had to happen.
Lee's right. We've been putting our lives on the line doing these runs into the city. You wouldn't believe the shit we see.
We all appreciate it, Ken.
Look, Macon and its people aren't savable. It's not a town. It's full of walkers.
Totta.
And the people who were left are dying and wandering out onto the streets. It's hell on earth. And it's coming. This way.
It's not going to be easier out on the road.
Kyllä.
What I know? I know you're
Löydät ainakin tavaroita enemmän.
I know somebody has been stealing our supplies. That's right. Stealing. And I know the list of people I can trust here gets smaller every day. Now everybody get out.
She's lost it.
She's right about one thing. None of this is getting any easier.
Yep.
Rough day, I guess.
Kyllä.
I've just been calling them days lately.
I don't know what it is, but it's probably worth talking to Lily about things going missing. Ever since her dad died, she's been a live wire. And now, she's paranoid. That's a bad mix.
Se on totta. Ben.
Hey, Ben.
What's up, Lee?
See anything weird?
Is there anybody out there up to anything?
Nope. Really quiet.
Really?
Yeah, totally. Which is good.
Yep. Did you ever come to make much?
I didn't have much reason to. My parents would let me take the car into the city on the weekend. But what's in Macon? It's kind of a waste of time compared to Atlanta.
Well,
I grew up in Macon.
Oh, I didn't mean to say it's crappy or anything. It's super nice. I mean, not now, but I bet it was. Is...
I do think about Lily.
Think about Lily.
She scares the crap out of me.
That's a reasonable thing to feel.
I'm just worried she's going to snap.
Talk to you later, Ben.
Bye.
Mitäs Doug?
Hey, Doug.
Hiya.
Ryhmä vaan pienenee koko ajan.
Do you feel safe here?
Safety has always been a bit of an elusive thing for me.
I mean at the motel, as opposed to finding somewhere new.
I think if we can get whoever's out there to leave us alone, this is a good place to be. And you know, they sort of stopped attacking. Maybe they forgot about us.
What are you working on?
I'm just trying to focus on the wall. Anything I'd like to contribute needs batteries or tools I just don't have. I'm tearing down this furniture to patch up the wall. If we go on like this, we'll have half the Travelier piled up out here before we know it.
The wall's important.
I guess. I feel worthless on watch because I'm not wild about guns, and I just wish I was more helpful.
What do you think about Lily?
I don't know. I guess I'm sad. Nobody deserves to lose their parent like that.
You don't think that would make her delusional, do you?
I think it could make you anything. Nothing good.
Se on totta.
I'll catch you later, Doug.
Broken glass. Täällä ei ole mitään.
Sounds like Kenny actually has that thing running. I'll believe it when I see it. Hey, you two. How are you doing?
We're okay.
Just having a little spat.
We all carry guns now, and I don't like it.
It's the way it's gotta be.
I know, but I'm not getting used to it. I'm sorry. How are you, Lee?
About the guns.
About the guns.
Don't you start.
I just wanted to say, Kat, it's probably good they make you uncomfortable.
Thank you, Lee.
But we need them.
So
there's no doubt about that. I'll talk to you later.
Mitäs sitten? Kyllä nykiä aika ikävästi. Tuommoinen möykky vaan.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to apologize.
Did you come in here to give me hell or to coddle me?
I'm following up about the stolen supplies.
Follow up on what you said about stolen supplies.
Do you know what's going on?
I don't. I just heard you mention it.
And you came in here to confess?
I'm not stealing shit. I came in here to help.
There's a traitor. Somebody. One of us. Out there. He or she or they have been taking
things. Okay.
For real? Who?
What are you kuka vois olla?
Yes, for real. And I don't have shit. I just know.
Lily.
Counts off and it's the good stuff. The antibiotics, oxy, fuck, anything with opium in it.
I see the count, and it's fine.
I keep my own. That one's getting messed with. I'm a fucking mess right now, but I'm not stupid. I know what happens if I start a witch hunt.
So you want me to start one?
I want you to poke around.
Okay.
What's there to go on?
I found this tossed into the garbage. We don't toss out equipment, we fix it. You'd only try to get rid of a flashlight if you were using it when you shouldn't.
Okay, I'll poke around.
Okay, I'll poke around a little bit.
Thank you. If you don't find anything, I'm just going to assume it's you.
Aha. Joo.
A mystery.
Jesus, Doc.
Oi, voi.
I'm sorry. I heard you guys talking.
You need to unhear all of that.
Can I help?
Kyllä.
You're the Grace Detective, and I can be Dick Grayson. Your ward. That's Robin.
I know who it is. Okay, you're Robin.
What do I do?
I don't know. Go look around. Let me know if you find anything weird.
I'm on the case.
Yep. Doug will help. Joo, ei mitään, jatketaan ensi kerralla taas. Moi.